Children, today we'll be making a card. Take a A4 size paper like this and fold it in half. Like this. Okay? Then you take another paper which is already cut in half and just fold it in the center and give it a pinch here. So you get the center. Then you take a scissors and just cut a little bit like this. Okay? Take some gum and put it on the yellow paper like this. Only on three sides, and you place it. When you open this card, it should be like this, exactly on top of this, like this. Okay, so now you get a yellow sheet on top and a green sheet underneath, like this. Now what you do is, since you have slit it, you take your paper and fold it like this. Here and fold it like this here. Okay, don't press it here and don't press it here. So first you take your gum, place it little bit here and little bit here, and just hold it for some time till it dries. Once it is stuck, then you can place the gum little bit here and here. Okay. Now I showed you some flowers which you have to keep ready. Anything, you can cut the flowers out of paper. If you have these flowers at home, you can use it. So now you take your flowers and you place it here like this, at this fold. So put little gum and place it. Okay. Now I had told you to keep these things ready. If you have any of these at home, you can use any decoration you want. Today I am going to take green. Okay, you can use blue, green, whatever color paper you have at home. These are very easy to use. You can just stick it, open it up and stick it at the sides like this. We have come to the end and you have little extra here, you can just break it off. You can just break it off like this. And then keep going. See, your card is looking pretty already. Children, this card we are making because 26th of July is Parents' Day. And we are making this card. So tell your mummy and daddies not to help you to make the card, but try and do it yourself. It is very simple. your mommy or daddy will feel happy if you make the card for them. Okay. Once you are done, the card is already looking very pretty. Now you take, if you have a paper like this or you have any paper at home, and write Happy Parents Day on it. Stick it on this like this. Okay? So now I'm going to stick it. Stick it on this side like this. Okay? And you put it inside here like this. And stick it. Now that it is placed like this, put gum on the reverse and place it inside here like this. Children, your card will not open like this, but it will open up like this. Okay? So inside here you can write your words to dearest mommy and daddy, Happy Parents Day, and write your name down here in the corner. So your card is ready. Now if you want to add some more decoration, you can just put a little heart. If you have a heart like this, one here and one here. Children, you get this in the shop. You can even peel it off or you can stick it, whatever. See, you can peel it off and then stick it. Okay, your card is looking very pretty and it opens up like this. Children, try and do it yourself. Okay, enjoy doing this card, children, and you have to give it to your parents on Sunday. So try doing it yourself. Thank you.